Hey guys, I know you might have been bored in Roblox and Minecraft, but some people will have never been bored in Roblox and Minecraft. Today, I am going to show you some games, okay? Just like Roblox and Minecraft. Come with me. First game, this is called Kogama. K, the spelling is K-O-G-A-M-A. Now search. This is one like Kogama. It's a game just like Roblox. You need to also try this out and play. Okay? Come, let's go in some videos. I'm gonna go in this video. See, lots of people are there. Just like Roblox. This is like Kogama. This is like Roblox and Minecraft. You need to install this, but you need to make lots of games. Don't play this in your phone, because if you play this in your phone, you're not allowed to do avatar or those things, and not make allow you to make games in phone, in laptop, in computer, or laptop only. You should only use a personal computer for this game. You can play in phone. Install and you can play all the games. But in that game, you need to play the games that you played already. So you don't want that, right? It'll be so boring if you played the games that you already played. So you need new games. There's also murder mystery, like how in Roblox there'll be murder mystery 1, murder mystery 2, murder mystery 20, like so much things will be there, right? In Kogama also, it's just like that. You need to install this game now. I'm saying for sure. And comment if you say I need to play these games. Comment, then I'll play it for sure. Okay, so you need to play this game. This is awesome. This is awesome, but not attractive like Roblox. Like in Roblox, it's so attractive that you always want to play Roblox. So no need like that. Kogama is not an attractive game, but just like Roblox, you need to play that. That's a good game. Also for your brain, it's awesome. Not for your brain, little bit good for your brain, because it's not so moving and fast. But in the video, they put in speed mode, so it'll be so fast. Actually, Kogama will be so slow. So you need to try this game out. It's awesome and cool. And the next game is, called Hyper World. That game will also be also. This is Hyper World. This game will also be awesome. No, this game will also be so awesome. This game is this game is still 7:36. Let's put this video of Hyper World. This is just like Roblox. There will be so much views, like how Roblox, all people play Roblox like that, like also in Hyper World. This game is also good. So let's see. There are so much items in this game. It will be so fun. Try this game too, and Kogama. And comment if I need to play these games, okay? I'm saying it again. If you comment it in chat, I'll surely install these games and play it in the computer. Okay? I'm showing you, these games are awesome. Just like Roblox, Hyper World is just like Roblox. It's attractive. Like how I said, Kogama's not attractive, but this is attractive, little bit attractive to play. And you can, in Hyper World, you can make your avatar just like Roblox in Hyper World. And also, you can, you can also make your games in phone itself, phone and computer and laptop, but no need laptop, because laptop will be a little bit glitchy and you can't run very how you do in the phone. There'll be like in the PS4 and Xbox, like that you can't do. You can do in, at least in the phone, but in computers same. So play these games in computer, it's awesome. Can never imagine, these games are also awesome. You need to play this. Wow, this game is awesome. Okay, you also need to try this, and I'll see you in the next video, guys. So bye, guys.